She's in my hand. How is the mother?
She's scared, y'all.
Ready? Take a deep breath, man.
It's not the cry, though. Oh my God, no.
I ain't built for that.
I'm not.
Y'all already know what it is. I say this all the time. Y'all already know what it is because, yeah, if y'all didn't, then y'all wouldn't be here. But as you can see by today's title, it is vlogging day. It is a vlog today. Is it a vlog? It's a vlog today, y'all. And y'all wouldn't guess what I'm doing today. Y'all are going to be following me today because I am getting my first tattoo, y'all. I am so scared, like, because I do not like needles. And I'm also getting my belly button repaired today because I missed it. I had to take it out the first time because of chili there, but I'm not trying competitively no more, so I can have it in however I want, how long I want. It don't even matter. So that is what I'm doing today, and we getting matching tattoos. Y'all probably thinking, who is we? Me, Trent, and Kai, we getting matching tattoos, y'all, on our wrist. We don't know which one yet, but it's on our wrist, and it's gonna say sisters. I'm gonna drop it down below. I'm gonna drop with the tattoo tonight, right there. I'm gonna drop it down below for y'all because, yeah. So I'm scared, y'all. Like, I'm really scared. Like, I do not like needles. The belly button piercing, when I got it done the first time, it didn't really that hurt. It didn't really hurt. It just felt like a little pinch. But, you know, I heard, like, once you repair something over again, it hurt, like, worse than what it got the first time. So, I'm most definitely scared. And I'm scared of needles. So. Just biting right now. And let's just jump right into the video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. You know, I'm gonna give y'all 5 seconds. So y'all better have already like and comment and subscribe. Okay. Love y'all. Let's get into the video.
So I'm leaving out, y'all. And about to get in my ride. And I'm about to be on my way.
Metro house.
Wow.
Trend. Stop being mean.
Stop it, arm.
Look.
Jakai
said she's gonna cry.
We about to get our belly button pants off.
Yeah.
Oh my God. I'm scared.
I'm gonna have to try that.
You need my ID?
Should we go get my purse from upstairs?
Y'all,
why are you getting a green one?
I'm scared. Y'all, I'm next.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
It's blue and white.
Okay, here comes
the dramatic
So we finished, y'all. We just got done finished. They can't see it. All thanks to this girl right there. But I'm gonna drop her description down below because she traveled, but it's a travel thing. So yeah. So we are now leaving to go get our tattoos because the tattoo man couldn't come to us today. So we had to go to him because his equipment is there. And yeah, we're gonna be scared. I'm so scared. Hey everybody, it's your girl Nijaa, and we are here on commercial break, and y'all already know what it is. I'm here to sell y'all some stuff. What I'm here to sell y'all today is from my own business, Yanni More Luxuries. And yeah, let's get into it. And I'm back, y'all. Look, these are what I have on. I have on the style 6, aka sis, and these are what they look like in the packaging. These slide, y'all know. Yes, I love them. Get into them, y'all. Have to go shop with me because you know you have to support your girl, because I'll be supporting y'all. Like, come on now. Shot with Yanni and More Luxuries. Oh, y'all thought it was over? Nah, I ain't finished. If y'all shop with me, y'all get 20% off on y'all $15 purchase. I'm trying to tell y'all, it don't get no better than this. Support your girl, love your girl, go buy something and get 20% off. I'm trying to tell y'all, y'all gonna get 20% off over the $15. Like, it don't get no better than that. Now I'm done. Now y'all can get back to the video. Okay.
I thought you was a little older than that. You was, I guess, huh?
So we here at the tattoo shop. And yeah, we have to go get our tattoos. I'm just scared though.
I'm going last.
Alright, I'll go second. Y'all, I'm next. I'm about to go get my tattoo. She's low. I think I'm gonna cry. I'm scared. Oh yeah, that gently sweet.
Look how y'all get to my house. Who dropped you off? My mother. Kai. 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 You could have took y'all to do all of this shit.
I'm finished. Y'all, I'm finished.
You said you want, he could.
I took it like a G. Right, y'all?